Hey guys,
Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God. Back with you with the next video in my workout series. Today I'll be working out chest. In today's video, I warmed up off camp.
Be sure to do the same.
And without further ado, let's begin another Lion of God chest workout. Let's have some fun. Two.
Remember, take as much rest as you need. How bad do you want it? Every day. Remember, the gospel according to Lord Naren White, chapter 4. Narangelicals never compare. This is an individual test. Let's prepare. Let's prepare to be the best by controlling what we can control. And when the time comes for whatever test it is, I know I'll be ready because I prepared. I'm gonna try taking a bit more break. Actually, I'll take a bit more break after this next set. Because I'm on 142. And whatever I do, I want to cross to at least 150. So at least 8. We got this. Excellent. 156. Now I'm gonna take extra break. Boy, this extra break has felt good. $170. Seriously, man, I'm ready to work on 170. I'm gonna give it everything I got, whether 2 sets, 3 sets, 4 sets, 10 sets, it don't matter. 30 more. $186. No matter what. Next set, whether it's 1 set, 2 sets, I'm not getting up till I get 14 reps done. And I'm on pace for record time. I don't think I've ever done it under 17 minutes. So, on 15 minutes here, I'm gonna attack again. Give it the best we got. Just keep going, yeah? No giving up. Here we go. Done in around 15 minutes. Well done. And with another line of God chest workout done, I want to say, go ahead and say it with me. To Godfather Jehovah,
the creator of heaven and earth be the glory. To God's son Jesus, the example of perfection be the glory. To God's bird Naren, a strong man be the glory. All right, let's work. Let's go ahead now. Stretch it out. After this, replenish the body. I'm gonna get that protein powder in. at the end of this workout, I'm at 241. So, I'm closing in on listing myself at 240. Probably within the next 2 months, I'll increase my listed weight to 240 when, you know. So, for example, today I woke up at 236.4. So, I'm still listing 235. When I wake up closer to 230, when I wake up closer to 240, I'll list my weight at 240. Because during the day, my weight can go as high as around 243. So, I've listed 235 for now. And with that, I'll go ahead and say thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. This greatly helps the channel. Like to be with you all. Take care, and thanks again.